The problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said, it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover.
You gotta slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan and stay. You don't need the corridor. You just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free. Ooh, slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan and stay. You don't need the corridor. You just listen to me. Oh, you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free.
She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. Now would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover.
Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need the corridor. You just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free. Ooh, slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need the corridor. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free.